Storyteller, London Network, Daily Post.
Menta perlong nora spi kokbor. Kumno penjot ki helikopter Sergei Rusia. Yaki jakabut tirele ke Ukraine. Tong ni sengap. Ki helikopter Rusia KA-52 Alligator. Lapente baki penjot iki jakabut bom bokuli jong ke Ukraine. Pelat ke Russian Defense Ministry. Yaka video jong ke KA-52 bahir berjingir temah. Ka Alligator Putin. Kadai ke helikopter attack berpendekam Shibun E dari Rusia. Hakat temah Ukraine. Kat kum nak report. Yaka kamov KA-52 lasin kerteng kum ke Alligator. Kani ke helikopter yakun la develop da ke kamov design biru jongka Rusia. Kadai ke all weather attack helikopter beroperate da ke Russian Air Force. KA-52 kadai twin seat variant bat ke softened nose profile dan ya ke radar system bapendaj bat arti ke antena wayu antena la penyeng naka pentak ki target hasun bat wayu antena la pendaj hakmut ya ki target syamadan pendaj ya ke day and light thermal sighting system naka mentah ke all day combat kadannya ke high survivability bat ke borsiat bat penjat iki target sun bat iki tanghe bat dan bat ke air defense weapons laong bat ke Alligator kadai ke fast operational helicopter haka pertai bat ke ejection seat kadai ke helicopter kadannya ke catapult crew rescue system integrating kadai ke ejection bat rocket parachute kadannya ke engine climber VK Arjarsan Spa kabayarap ya kaban hair clam jengtut bat ke jingkia bat shipo wajar pras 4 kilo kadon reutili ki external wing store yaki anti tank missile roket bat air to air missile kala aban hair haka speed bahe do lai 4 kilometer haka shikinta bat ka range bahe do si hajar si 4 kilometer ka KA-52 laban hair haka altitude bahe do san hajar san 4 meter kam ke Ukraine bakal penjot ya lai tili kumkini ki helikopter do mentah ki supaya Ukraine kisiat penhap yaki elegiter penun kam haju ya ke heavy anti-craft fire Batman Portable Air Defense System. Lajar kata, ini ke KA-52 ke weapon tenjuk berpun ek jangka Rusia ke jingir tema Ukraine. Ken mau, ke KA-52 kadek helikopter Sergei bersena ke Rusia do mentah. Kobli Shibun, story telah London Network Daily Post.